An inspiring team leader who excelled as a defender and a playmaker, Teresa Weatherspoon was the heart and soul of the New York Liberty. She led New York to 4 WNBA Finals appearances, including in 1999 when she pulled off one of the most iconic plays in league history.
At the buzzer, a three! Oh, she put it in! She put it in! And the Liberty win game two! What a finish!
Teaspoon was a two-time WNBA Defensive Player of the Year and a four-time All-League second team selection. She retired as the Liberty's all-time leader in assists and steals.
There is no backing down in the heart and soul and body and being of Teresa Weatherspoon.